to listen to another 1.5 Sabara Subhanallah in the beautiful, melodious, accurate voice of Qibla Qari Sahib. We have completed Surah Baqarah, Alhamdulillah. We have entered Surah Ali Imran, Alhamdulillah. And it's been really heartwarming. And I think the best way to use these sessions is to make a maximum of 1 or 2 points that we can take home with us. And I want to begin by saying a real deep thank you to the people who organized this. Because this is not just merely a Tarawee. This is a teaching ground for the new generation of Hafiz, for the young graduates. Hafiz Sahib, who leads the Fars and the Witr most beautifully. He is Sami, it's his first opportunity in his life. I've just graduated in Hafiz, so I'm a fresh Hafiz. So I'm getting opportunity to learn from my Ustad in Mukarram. I spent a long time in the classroom, but this is bringing us into the field as well, practically. So it is known that the Imam gets the sawab of all of the people behind him. So today, as you are preparing new Imams, may God make us worthy of those positions, the sawab is going to all of you as well. So I thank you for your love and your patience. Aur saath saath ye bhi kahun ke adab ke khilaf hai ki ustad ji ke samne baat karun, lekin ye bhi unki shafqat hai ki yahan se bhi training milti hai. बात करने का तरीका मिलता है किबला हुजूर हमें सिखाते रहते हैं कि आज में आप ये बताना है ऐसे बताना है सो दिस इज ऑल पार्ट ऑफ द लर्निंग प्रोसेस एंड योर टाइम इज रियली वैल्यूएबल एंड वी थैंक यू फॉर दैट
श्योर
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह सो टुडे आई जस्ट वांटेड टू टॉक अबाउट गुडनेस एंड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ गुडनेस फ्रॉम द होली कुरान यस्टरडे वी रेड द आयत बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम लैसल बिर्रा एंड इट्स क्वाइट अ लॉन्ग आयत ليس البر أن تولوا وجوهكم قبل المشرق والمغرب ولكن البر من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر والملائكة والكتاب والنبيين Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that goodness is bringing iman on himself on the day of judgment on the angels and the books and his prophets so he starts with iman the next act of goodness is a practical act of goodness And the act is in the ayah of the Holy Quran, وَآتَ الْمَالَ عَلَىٰ حُبِّهِ It's the spending of your wealth that you love. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows it's a difficult thing and says you love it and says that it's the spending of that wealth. Now what's very interesting is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions categories of people you can give your money to, you can give your mal to. Now, I'm really saying this because we're in a home and we're in a house and a very personal message here. The first category of people, now you might think it might be refugees, it might be miskeen, it might be the orphans, but the first category of people, وَآتَ الْمَالَ عَلَىٰ حُبِّهِ ذَوِي الْقُرْبَىٰ On your close relatives, on your families, to make sure, and this is something that we as men overlook, how many of us spend money and just buy some flowers for our wives. But actually this is the first practical definition of goodness from this ayah, to spend on our mothers, to spend on our brothers and our sisters. And then of course the wider society. وَآتَ الْمَالَ عَلَىٰ حُبِّهِ ذَوِي الْقُرْبَىٰ وَالْيَتَامَىٰ الْيَتِيمِ وَالْمَسَاكِينِ الْمِسْكِينِ And the ayah continues, وَالْمُوفُونَ بِعَهْدِهِمْ إِذَا عَاهَدُوا That they keep their promises. وَالصَّابِرِينَ فِي الْبَأْسَاءِ They have patience. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us patience. And the ability to spend in our homes and to make our homes full of tranquility and sakina. And I'm just going to finish with this point that Hazrat Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu was one day traveling with the whole army behind him. And as he was traveling, there was an elderly woman that passed the army, and Hazrat Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu stopped his entire army just to ask about how that woman was. Now the Sahaba Ikram were alarmed that here we are coming from one battle, going to another, the whole army is with us, and Hazrat Umar stopped. Who was this woman? This was the woman that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala addressed in Surah Mujadila. Surah Mujadila means the complainant, the lady who complained. This was a lady who complained to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, went to the Baragah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that now that I am elderly, my husband says to me, that I don't find you attractive anymore. I don't have that love for you. And she complained about that husband's words. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent an entire surah to say, do not hurt your wives in this way. Love them to the end, because a close husband and wife makes a good house, and a good house is what makes a good society. So we can't aim to treat society before we treat our own homes. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us with this name.
Ameen. Alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. Wa l'aqibatu lil muttaqeen. As-salatu salamu ala rasulihil kareem. Ya Allah, tera shukr hai. Tu ne hume pehla roza mukammal karke aaj dusri tarawee aur teen paaron ki tilawat sunne ka ya Allah mauka ata farmaya. Ya Allah, tera shukr hai. Ilahil alameen, Ramzan Sharif ke baad ye ayyam bhi isi zauk, shauk, mohabbat ke saath guzarne ki taufeeq ata farma.
Ameen.
Ilahil alameen, sab ke gharon mein khair aur barkat ata farma. Ya Allah, hum sab ke marhumin marhumat ki bakhshish farma. Bimaron ko shifa ata farma. Aaj mamooj jamaati sahab inke bahu ke dada jaan bimar hain, ya Allah unhein sehat ata farma, tamam bimariyon ko dur farma. Malik Khalid Iqbal sahib ke jaane wale bimar hain, ya Allah unhein bhi shifa ata farma. Hum sab ko ya Allah jitne bhi aam bimaron mein tashreef farma hain, gharon mein hain, hospitalon mein hain, is video ke zariye jitne bhi saameen ke bimar hain, ya Allah sab ko shifa ata farma. Ya Allah tamam pareshan halon ki pareshaniyan dur farma, sab ke nek hajat puri farma. عالم اسلام کے تمام مسلمانوں پر اپنا خصوصی رحم و کرم و فضل فرما. یا اللہ ہمارے ان شاگرد و فاضل کرام ان کو یا اللہ ترقیاں اور عروج عطا فرما. اور ہمارے حاجی محمود صاحب یہ بھی شاگرد ماشاءاللہ بزرگوں میں جو شاگرد ہیں اور دیگر جو محبت کرنے والے ہیں, مقتدی ہیں, سامعین ہیں, محبین ہیں, چاہنے والے ہیں, یا اللہ سب کو جزائے خیر عطا فرما. سید حسن اختر شاہ صاحب, بلال حسن شاہ صاحب اور ان کے بڑے بیٹے جناب محمد عبد الرحمن شاہ صاحب جنہوں نے مجھے یہاں ریکمینڈ کیا تھا ثناء اللہ بھائی کے ذریعے, یا اللہ ان کو جزائے خیر عطا فرما. یا اللہ اس گھر کو آباد فرما. یا اللہ اس گھر کو دین کا مرکز بنا. اس علاقے میں یا اللہ مرکز اہل سنت عطا فرما. سارے لیٹر سٹون کے ایریے کے تمام سنی اور دیگر مسلمانوں پہ یا اللہ کرم فرما, کہ رزق روزی برکت عطا فرما, کاروبار روزگار میں ترقی عطا فرما, ان کی اولادوں کو نیک بنا, صالح بنا, والدین کا تابع فرمان بنا. ربنا تقبل منا انک انت السمیع العلیم وتب علینا انک انت التواب الرحیم. صلی اللہ تعالی علی رسول خیر خلقی. یا الہ العالمین, ہمارے ملک خالد اقبال صاحب ان کے والد گرامی تقریباً ایک ماہ اور ایک ڈیڑھ ماہ پہلے اس دنیا سے رخصت ہوئے, یا اللہ ان کی بخشش, یا اللہ ان کی قبر کو منور فرما, روشن فرما, جنت الفردوس میں اعلیٰ مقام عطا فرما. ملک صاحب کو اپنے والد صاحب کے سالی ثواب کے لیے اسی طرح صدقہ جاریہ کے کاموں میں اور سوشل میڈیا کے ذریعے دین کے ابلاغ کی مزید توفیق عطا فرما. صلی اللہ تعالیٰ علیہ رسول خیر خلقی محمد وعلی وصحابہ اجمعین برحمتک یا ارحم الراحمین.